Well, we'd like to continue with another Latin piece, and this is written by an incredible jazz trumpeter named Arturo Sandoval, and we'd like to feature our lead trumpet player, another Josh Wagner, who is also our instructor of trumpet here at Northwestern Michigan College. And Josh, you can find him playing all over Northern Michigan and beyond, adjudicating and performing. He plays with the Traverse Symphony Jazz Orchestra, which I'm also a member of, and actually several of our saxophonists, both Adam and Eric Olson, our brothers. So do come out sometime. I don't even know if everybody knows that Traverse Symphony has now expanded to the Traverse Symphony Jazz Orchestra. So we'd love to have you come out. We're going to be doing some great collaborations with some area musicians coming up. So, but this piece features Josh as our lead trumpeter, and this is A Mis Abuelos, which means for my grandparents.
Thank you.
Josh Wagner on the trumpet. Take a bow, Josh. Bravo. Bravo, man. That's also featuring Alex Wyant on drums and Jonathan Lindenau on the timbales and congas. Bravo, sir. We'll be right back. Lindsay Hunter and Ryan Critchfield on the tenor saxophones. Alex Wyant on the drums. Well, we'd like to change the pace a little bit now with a beautiful ballad. And this is one that's I've loved for many, many years. Having gone to school at Indiana University in Bloomington, Indiana, we were very fond of the compositions of Hoagie Carmichael, who was also a Hoosier. And so this is a beautiful ballad that we're going to be bringing our guest artist, Josh Lawrence, back out again. Here he is. And this is Stardust. Josh Lawrence on that beautiful, beautiful rendition of Stardust. Thank you, Josh.
Thank you.
Ryan Critchfield on tenor saxophone, Alex Wyant on the drums. Thank you. Well, we're about to bring our program to a close, and I want to thank each and every one of you for coming out this evening. So good to see you, and thank you for supporting live jazz in Traverse City. Again, tomorrow afternoon at the Circuit, Bill Sears with the Jeff Haas Trio and Marcus Elliott. Next Friday night, Interlochen Center for the Arts, the Jazz Orchestra. And this summer, we will be back at Chateau Chantal on Thursday nights starting in July. Come on out to that beautiful, beautiful setting. We'd love to see you. And I will also be in that group every Thursday, and then also up in Northport, Northport Union, on Wednesday nights starting in June, if you like to take a nice, beautiful drive up the bay. And watch for the Traverse Symphony Jazz Orchestra. Josh Lawrence will probably be guest artist with us several times out at the Chateau Chantal, so watch for that as well. And I'd like to one more time say a big thank you to Josh Lawrence for joining us this evening.
Thank you.
Josh Lawrence on trumpet. The NMC Jazz Big Band. Thank you, everyone, and good night.